Alright guys, so I'm going to show you how to download Adolla Manga Reader for Windows 10. Because I was looking at it, and the set of instructions were kind of short, and some of you guys might not know what any of this means. So, first you want to click this button that says code, and download the zip, right? I already downloaded it, so I don't need that. Okay, so once you download it, open it up, extract the contents to your desktop, which I already did, right? Now you want to make sure you have node.js, and the easiest way to check is opening up command prompt by pressing Windows key R and then typing cmd. You check node minus v. You just want to check npm minus v. It'll tell you the versions for each of those. So if you don't have that, you want to go here, node.js.org, download Windows version installer, right? And then, just like agree to everything. And like near the end, there might be a checkbox that'll ask you if you want to install like this extra thing called Chocolatey, I think it's called. But you don't need that, I'm pretty sure. And it'll take a while to download, so just don't do that. So you're probably gonna get like a blue PowerShell window installing everything. It'll take a while. Just make sure it's done before you close it, right? You don't wanna accidentally close it before it's done. And then once that's done, right, you go here to where you extracted the thing. Click File, open Windows PowerShell, npm start. Now it'll do its thing, right? And then it'll say right here, web server is live on localhost 8080. So all you gotta do is go localhost 8080, and boom, you got your Adolla set up. You can click here, click install Adolla, right? And now you have a progressive web app where you can do all your reading and stuff. So, there you go. Also, I forgot to mention, if you look at the scripts, there's no stop script, there's only a start script, so what you actually have to do is, in the PowerShell window, just hit Control-C, and it'll ask you if you want to terminate. Say yes, and there you go, it's closed.